Hi friends, today I welcome you to Skepticism Dream of Modern Empire. Here I discuss one of the story, and on the basis of that story, I have one of the unique model. So guys, I will get to the story. Now my story is about two brothers who are living in a town. Now that town is very much small and their house was very much in damaged condition. So they decided that they will leave the house and they will migrate to new city. Because guys, that town is very much small, so they are lagging behind various facilities. So they think that they will migrate to new city. Now it was a very much hard decision to take because they have spent their most of the lifetime here in the small town. So it was a quite hard decision which they have taken in life. But the problem is that there is no one to guide them that which city you must migrate, because that was one of the small towns, so there were no educated people there. So they were just confused, and in the confusion that they think that we will just go to the place where we want. So they started walking, and for a couple of time they walked. When they walked, they saw a third person. Third person also saw them, and for a couple of time they observed each other. When they observed each other, then the third person gave them offer that I have ship and I usually drop people to new city at the rate of 1000 rupees. Then the two brothers think for a while. Then they think that we want to migrate one city from another city, and this guy this guy can help us, so we must pay. Then they paid the money, and then the third guy gave them the time of the ship, that in this time our ship will go to that place, so you must join us. So they go and join on the next day. So when they join on the next day, then they sit on the ship, and then the journey was begin. So it was around 3 days where the storm appeared. Now when the storm was appeared, then the two brothers think that we must talk to the third person that what are the safety arrangements over here. Then they go upside, and what they saw, they just got flabbergasted. The storm was real, the third person was real, but the ship was duplicated. I mean, from the past 3 days, the ship was just shaking on the one place on the same town. So they are not migrating. The third person was just to cheat them, because now they have paid the money for him, and now the third person will cheat them. So the thinking on it, then they thought that we must capture the third person. Then they tried to capture the third person, but in the shaking manner and due to storm manner, the ship broke down. So when the ship broke down, then the third person get on the smaller boat to just run away from those two brothers. Then those two brothers captured him, and he could not run. Then those two brothers has beaten the third person, and they just forced the third man to make a ship. Then the third person make the ship. When the third person make the ship, they tell that you must drop us to new city. Then the third person go and drop these two persons on the new city. When the journey was over, the third person they tell to the third person that listen, you have cheated on us, that's okay. But now it's time to you, that you could start your life from the new point. So you must think on doing that. Then the third person thanked them, and our story is end. Now guys, you must be thinking about what is the moral for that story. Now guys, there are various people who want to cheat another person in order to get the profit, and probably you may could also so suffer this type of people. So if one person is cheated from the another person, so there were just simply two perspectives which appear on the minds of victims. First option is they prefer that we must just forget and move on. Second thing that appears into the mind of victims, that we must take the revenge. Now guys, it is the one of the cheaters mentality also, that we are doing cheating, so we could get beaten, we could get scolded, or we have to suffer a lot. Now guys, if you will show this type of attitude that we are caring for you and we will help you for the cheater. So basically this cheater will treat you as a different from the world, because up till now he has cheated the world and world has given him punishment. Now if you treat him differently, then surely he will be loyal to you, because he will think that you are different from the rest of the world. So he will surely give you full support. So think on that basis. And basically loyalty earning is very much important type of currency which not everybody has. So yeah, if you can arrange it for you, then it is very much nice thing, because loyalty is something that everyone wants, and very few could get it. So guys, think on it. With this guys, thank you for watching this video up till here. Please like to this video, share to this video, friends and family, mobile is end. So please comment also to our videos, and we will meet in next video. Till then, bye.